Police are looking for a man in connection to last week's fatal shooting in Wahiawa.
Take a look at the screen right here. You're looking at him. That's 20-year-old Alize Ou. Honolulu Police say that he's armed and dangerous. Ou is accused of shooting three men and killing one. The other two are in serious condition. The investigation is still ongoing, but if you see him or know where he is, you are urged to call police.